Arron Banks, Andy Wigmore, are you Russian agents?
Well, I'm still waiting for the cheque for President Putin for the alleged money, if that is the case. But no, of course not.
Andy, are you a Russian agent?
Absolutely not. Or should I say niet? No, it's an absurd suggestion.